sure you're tired from the long journey, but there's no time to rest. Listen up. As members of the International Union Peacekeeping Force, we're in pursuit of the Valahia in Egypt. Our experience in finding the Valahia got us here, but those turncoats in the previous op are an issue. You need to fly your best in order to clear that stain from our name. Do your very best on this mission. Spiritus, the aerial base we encountered over Tokyo, has been sighted here in Egypt. During the search, a Valahia base was located along the Nile. Their forces are mainly ground-based, with no sign of the Spiritus in the vicinity. Antares Squadron is to enter the operation zone and wipe out the enemy base. Dismissed! Antares Squadron, launch.
Antares, you're clear for takeoff.
us up and...
What?
What now?
You're surrounded by enemy choppers.
Captain, fire at will.
Antares, glad you're safe. Looks like they had a few surprises for us.
Also, ground forces have surrounded the premises. When did they show up?
The hostiles were hiding in silos and ruins around the pyramids. Take out the underground silos and all hostile forces. The silos are built to take advantage of the terrain. You'll have to attack them from head on, finding the right position and key.
Hostile destroyed!